here's the deal. What happened is I recently, well, earlier this year, wrote a love letter to Princeton. Really, do we love it that much? Do you love it that much?
I'm Jose Feliciano, class of 94.
And I'm Kwanzaa Jones, class of 93.
And we're very proud to announce that we're donating $20 million through our Kwanzaa Jones and Jose E. Feliciano Supercharge Initiative that will go to the naming of two residential dormitories.
And it's almost 275 years. It is the first time that there will be any residential colleges or dorms that are named after Black and Latino benefactors.
What we're hoping to achieve with this gift, I think by expanding basically the ability of Princeton to accept and admit larger number of students from a broader socioeconomic background, we're able to give access or provide access to more students that, like us, may not have been the prototypical Princeton students that you would have imagined.
About a year ago, I attended an event, and it was a Black alumni event. And seated at the table with me were a number of alums that were saying they did not feel like they belonged at Princeton. So that is part of what our gift is about. It celebrates the many contributions to Princeton's legacy from all of its diverse students and alumni who are making a tremendous impact in the world. It also demonstrates that people of color belong, and we are at the table as patrons and as co-creators.
So this gives, you know, not only reinforces that sense of belonging, this gives essentially is our way of embracing Princeton and helping Princeton embrace a legacy that, you know, encompasses a broader cross-section of its alumni body and of society as well.
People give to education because they understand why and how it is important. And that is what this is about. This is about making sure that we are able to create and continue educational opportunities. And we always say, education is for all.
So this gift is squarely aligned with one of our pillars, one of the pillars of the Kwanzaa Jones and Jose Feliciano Supercharge Initiative,
yeah.
Education. So through our Supercharge Initiative, we're committed to powering possibilities and boosting humanity and its future.
What it represents when you really, 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 really think about it, it represents not only our place in an institution such as Princeton, but it represents our place, our collective place, not just me, not just Jose, not just our family, but all of us, our collective families, our place in the country, our place in the nation, and our place in the world. I recently wrote a love letter to Princeton. The love that I have for that place, the love that we have for that place, was the beginning of our love story. Where the dorms are actually going to be is the site, almost to the T, of where we had our first date. That's why I say, hey, it's a love story. And it may not have just begun, but it is continuing still. So, forward, onward, better, together.
There you go, Princeton, what's up? Rah, 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 Princeton Tigers. Boom, 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 blah, blah, blah.
Tiger, 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 sis, 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 boom, 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 bah. What's your class year? What's your 94. Class year? 94. What's your class year? There it is. And I am not gonna break out into singing Old Nassau, but you can if you want to. Go ahead, you can, I'll say.
Oh boy, I don't think so.
Okay, so maybe next time, maybe later. Can I get a sign off? Can I get a something?
Bye for now.
Bye for now. Okay. Bye for now is what I always say. He's saying it now, but you know what? It's all good. Because this is what? This is a love story. Oh, don't you think he should kiss me?
See my Princeton 94 jacket with no tigers?
Mm. Oh. Love you.
Love you too.
Okay, you should. Oh, see the eyes.